Every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, passion, and the patience to reach for the stars to change the world. Harriet Tubman, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam, ala rasulillah, wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in amma ba'd. Respected members of the dais, my dear teachers and friends, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. What do you all think about the world we live in? We have to make time to notice and believe that our world is not a safe place to live in anymore. Come, let's together try and make small changes in changing the world. And let's be the change that we want to see in the world. If I want to change the world, I would first try and stop all wars where innocent people are killed. There's a lot of bloodshed and bombs dropped on them. Oh no, it bothers me. It's so scary. May Allah protect us all. John F. Kennedy said, mankind must put an end to wars or wars will put an end to mankind. If I want to change the world, I would provide education for all. Education opens the golden doors of success. Education is a blessing of life. I wish all had. According to the latest survey by UNESCO, 32% of the Indian population are illiterates who aren't given basic education. May Allah protect us all. A beautiful example of Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha, one of the most knowledgeable persons of those days. Many sahabas and men studied under her, subhanallah. If I were to change the world, I would provide shelter to the poor. When I see children and people being homeless and sleeping on the streets, it's so painful. This issue can be solved if we all put the zakah, which is the fourth pillar of Islam, as in the Quran reminds us of this ayah. Ita is zakah. Pay your zakah to the poor and needy. Alhamdulillah. But I am just a 9-year-old girl. I don't have the power to stop a war. I don't have the resources to provide education for all. Nor am I capable to give shelter to the poor. But one day, I would wish to be an important part of such noble deed, inshallah. Now, with my tiny little baby steps, will come in my 3 cents, which I can possibly do to spread joy and happiness around the place I live in. First, smiling at your fellow mates. Did you know that smile is an act of charity? As said in Sunnah Tirmizi, trust me, smile can turn tables over. Alhamdulillah, share a smile now. Second, placing a bird of water for the birds. How difficult is that? As we all know, summer is approaching and many birds start to thirst. I would request all of you to place a bowl of water in your balcony or terrace so that the birds quench their thirst. Do it from today, inshallah. Third, sharing is caring. So let's share wherever possible. It's well known that sharing increases barakah. Sharing educational aids and food with friends is very important. Or you see a quarrel or a fight, share your thoughts on how to be friendly. May Allah provide for all. Before I end, I would like to request all of you to come together and try to make small changes which will be the foundation to make it a better place for you and for me to live in. Wa akhiru da'wana and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.